On your left, absolutely awful player. In the middle, it's all right. I would take a Cuadrado, but realistically, the right-hand side, Dybala, is who I'm going to pick. That's going to be my first player.